Hey guys, early shift again. So, good morning guys. So, happy Monday. So now it is just before 8 o'clock. We made it, 7:59. Whew, so thank gosh this is my last early shift for a while because I'm sick and tired of waking up early every day because I'm more of a midday person. So, the storm last night actually didn't last very long. It was just a few things of thundering after I uploaded the video. And was it raining a slightly overnight or?
A little bit.
But now, as usual, it's all dry. It's all dried up again overnight as if nothing ever happened. That's what Calgary is for you. And today is the official Happy Heritage Day, whatever that is. I still don't get the point of that holiday. Oh well. So,
Alberta Heritage or Civic Holiday.
So, I'm having croissant. It's this custard one. It's not very good, but, we bought it, so we're having it. And so, yep. And I'm off tomorrow. So, I got a bit of banking to do tomorrow, just a little wee bit. And got a few options what to do, but not sure what to do yet. And yep, there's probably a more exciting day tomorrow. I'm sorry guys that it hasn't been very long vlogs the last few days because we are just normal people guys, because it's not like we're everyday shopping, hopefully not everyday, well not like this week, but we're not like shopping crazy people type, but yeah. And so it's just been a regular working days for us. For me, the last few days. Oh, look, they're building something over there again. They're starting up something. They set up some pylons over there. They set up some cones. All right, guys, so nothing really too exciting to show or tell, but poor Ebo last night was really going nuts during the storm, like he always does. And when there is a storm and it's wet outside, he doesn't do anything outside. He just sits there. So, he's like a little walking washroom when there's a storm around. It's very annoying, but poor thing. Okay, so yeah, we're off to work. I'm off to work. I keep on forgetting that. And so I'll see you when I see you. Here's something that cracks us up for the morning. Somebody got a funny license plate.
It baboon.
Says baboon. Can you guys see that? No. Maybe not. Baboon. How do you guys see that more? Zoom in more? No. That's as much as it would go. It says baboon. Darn, that truck moved before. There it is. Baboon! That's funny. B-A-B. It's got three O's and an N. That's funny because in Alberta, we are doing a seven-digit license plates now. We've been doing that for a few years now.
Yeah.
Okay. That was something funny to crack us up for the morning. So we are here now. It's now 8:10. We are actually early on track today, believe it or not. Okay, so I hope you guys will have a very happy long weekend Monday, long weekend. And so it's Heritage Day, so whatever. And I think across Canada, it's these weird holidays everywhere, like different provinces have it, different names. Isn't this the one in
This is Alberta Heritage Day.
Isn't this the one in
Civic Holidays, what's called the rest.
Isn't it the one in Quebec when they have their French thing going on? That Baptiste Day or whatever?
That's in June.
Oh, is that in June?
That's in June. Saint John Baptiste.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So, hope you guys will have a good day and I'll see you guys later. Oh, and the dinner plans have changed again because I didn't realize the date on the buns that we bought the other day was good until today. So, we're switching it again to pork burgers for dinner tonight.
It originally was going to be today.
What?
It originally was going to be today.
Well, it was shrimp linguine. Okay. See you guys later. Hey guys, so we're back home now. I really haven't vlogged at all day because I was at work. We've been home for about an hour. The time is now 5:30. I had a really weird shift today. It was like not a full day shift, but it was just long enough to get a lunch break. It's really irritating, but oh well. So we're getting dinner ready before another storm hits because it looks like it's really brewing out there. Got some onion rings going on, and we're doing the pork burgers, and we're having a salad. And so the only exciting thing really is we are doing a load of laundry now, finally, because it's been like 5-6 days since the last one, because last time Matthew was being annoying, and he did the laundry when I told him not to. So it's a pretty big load of laundry. I don't know how slow this would go because we really did overload it this time. It's on super wash. And I'm using this Nelly's stuff. And because it's such a big wash, because let me show you guys. Like, it comes with a spoon. It comes with a spoon, but it's not very big. It's just a very tiny amount. And the instructions say just to use one scoop. But it doesn't tell you if it's like if you have a bigger load, what you should do or what. It just tells you to do one scoop. So I'm doing an experiment here to add an extra scoop because it's just a really tiny, tiny spoon. I don't know if you can see it. Like, it's real tiny. Okay guys, so the laundry should be done in just over an hour, so we'll be back. See you later. So let me show you guys the weather outside. It's starting to have a few droplets again. Cloudy. But like, Matthew forgot to bring the camera when he picked me up from work today, because it's really funny, because he brought Ebo along in the passenger seat, and it's such a whimpering and whining dog. It's really funny. It's just starting to drizzle again, guys. Okay, that's what the weather is like today. Very cloudy. Starting to drizzle and rain again. It's actually picked up raining out there now, and Matthew's having an umbrella barbecuing. Don't know if this camera can pick up the rain droplets.
Well, right now it's going to smaller one. It was harder, but
you can see the swing over there. It's getting really windy. And the dinner is ready. And right now there's nothing interesting on TV on tonight. It's just some, the Extreme Home Makeover, that's nothing on right now, so yeah. Okay, so dinner is almost ready. The pork burgers are done. Where's the buns, Matthew?
Burnt.
Oh, hush. The salad is ready here. And the onion rings are ready here. Yummy. And so, I'm sorry for another normal day, but it's just another regular day for us. And so, yeah, nothing too exciting. And if it rains tomorrow again, we probably won't be doing anything tomorrow on my day off. It's my day off tomorrow, guys. So, thanks for watching this vlog today. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Thanks for watching. Oh, look. These buns, Matthew barbecued them. Yum. I mean, grilled the buns up a little bit. Yummy. There's the pork burgers. Yum, yum, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video.